Welcome you all. Guys, as you know, 8th March is celebrated globally as Women's Day. So here I, Abhinav Negi, on the behalf of whole Trade Up team, wish you all women a very, very happy Women's Day. As in this era, guys, we all know that women are doing fantastic, fantastic in their respective fields, and I wish them all great success ahead. My friends, thank you for all your support that all you have given to us. Thank
so hello everybody, I hope aap sab bahut acche honge. So I would like to share something with you all on this occasion of Women's Day, International Women's Day. So I was taking one motivational session and वहाँ पर मुझे एक लड़की ने बोला कि सर मैं अपने पापा की बेटी नहीं बेटा बनना चाहती हूँ. So I told this one thing to her and मैं सबको बताना चाहूँगा ये चीज़ कि कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है. You are so special already that लड़का वो It doesn't matter, right? You people are so special. We can't imagine a world without you people. So happy International Women's Day. Take care of yourself and enjoy the day. Thank you so much. And always remember that grid up ke saath agar sahi prep hai, to life set hai. Thank you so much.
As all of you know that 8th March is celebrated as International Women's Day. Globally, and it is a global day celebrating the social, economical, cultural and political achievements of women. So I wish you all happy International Women's Day from the entire grid.
All the incredible women keep shining and smiling, not just this day but every day. Women are always a source of inspiration for the family and the society. In everyone's life there will be at least one woman who contributes immensely for our betterment. And that can be a mother, a wife, daughter, sister, or a friend. So thank you for all the contributions and support throughout our life. Wish you a wonderful Women's Day. Cheers.
Hello everyone. Welcome to Grid Up. And a special hello to all the women around the world. Happy Women's Day to all of you. And as I have read where something, that this International Women's Day is used to celebrate the achievements of women. But I don't think so, that the achievements that the woman has got, we cannot celebrate in a single day. Even a full year is not enough. Because the achievements you have, because the world which is sustained because of you guys, are by far very much appreciable, and we can't express it in words. The role you played started from a daughter, then sister, wife, mother, friend, colleague. All of the role that you have played a by far the excellent role. Okay, and we are very much grateful for all of these. And still, I will again say, the words are not enough to express that. Okay, so happy International Day to all of you, and keep rocking.
Hello, all respected women. Wish you a happy Women's Day. If I need to speak about a woman, I really feel I don't or any man is less than a woman, because you deserve a lot of respect, because you handle the family as well as work. The way you balance both the things is really, really appreciable. And what I can speak about a woman? A woman is the one without whom there is no man, because a woman act play many roles, right? As a mother, as a wife, as a sister, as a daughter. Really, hats off to you. Once again, a happy Women's Day. Bye bye.